Welcome to what? I never say that. Today's video is a Q&A video, which is Ask Sejal. Is this a hashtag? So we just crossed 200,000 subscribers. Whoa! This is insane. We were at 100,000 just 1.5, almost 2 months ago. And it took me 2 years to get to 100,000, and to get to double of that in just 1.5 months is insane. Thank you so much, guys. And hello to all the new subscribers. I haven't said hello to you guys formally. So hello and welcome to the channel. I wanted to do a fun little Q&A video since I haven't done one in a while. And also so that I can announce a fun giveaway that I thought of towards the end of the video. So make sure you guys stick around. I posted this picture on Instagram asking you guys to ask me a question that starts with would you. I haven't seen the questions yet. Let's get started. I've got my laptop here. What would you do if YouTube wasn't there? I honestly have no idea. Would you rather earn more money doing something else or continue YouTube? Continue YouTube. I really like making videos. Would you go on a solo trip all by yourself, either abroad or within India? Solo trip, yes, Euro trip. That's like my dream come true. I'm trying my level best to plan something very, very cool. If that happens, you guys will see it on the channel. So stay tuned. Would you watch Bahubali 2? मैंने first वाली भी नहीं देखी है, second वाली बहुत दूर की बात है. Would you like to wear Zara or Forever 21? At the moment, it's Zara. Zara wins. Would you go on a blind date? No. Would you choose Mohak over YouTubing? कैसे questions हैं guys? Why so sad? I don't want to choose either over the other. Would you like to sing a song for me? I have posted some covers on Instagram. Go follow me on Instagram. Would you come to Bangalore for a meetup? Would you like to come to Mumbai for a meet and greet? Would you like to come to Hyderabad for a meet and greet? If you sponsor it, for sure. Would you like to do a boyfriend tag with Mohak? No. Boyfriend tags are really cliche and boring, so probably something else which is more fun. Would you ever stop making videos? As of now, I don't think so, and I wouldn't most probably. Would you ever go on a trip without your camera or phone? Actually, my last trip which I just took, I just came back from a trek to Dodi Tal. I actually just took my phone. I purposely didn't take a camera because I just wanted to live in the moment and not be so caught up with making a video, because I've been doing that for 2 years now at every trip I've been. So I just wanted to be in the moment, and I actually ended up having a really, really, really good time. I also have a burnt nose because of the trip. So if you've noticed that already, ignore. Would you rather smell like poop all day or be locked in a washroom? ये क्वेश्चन सोचा कैसे? It's so gross. I would rather smell like poop all day. At least I can walk around. Better other people smell poop rather than I smell poop all day. Yes. What would you do on a day off from social media? Be in my pajamas, hair on top of my head, look like crap, and watch Suits all day. Would you ever color your hair blue? No, I'm really scared of coloring my hair, so I don't think I'll ever do that. I think I'll keep my hair as natural as possible for as long as possible. Would you visit Bali anytime soon? Yes, I am planning a trip to Bali. Hopefully my friends also come along, and hopefully they don't cancel on me. If you're watching, please don't cancel. Would you rather be completely invisible for one day or be able to fly for one day? Probably be able to fly so I can go to some place for free. Because traveling costs a lot of money. These Uber, Ola people are ripping you off every day. Would you rather go with makeup or without makeup on a date? Probably really less makeup or not that much makeup at all, because after some time, if I do like that person, he would see me without makeup and then he would get scared. So no makeup. Would you rather watch Dil To Pagal Hai or DD Edit? That is tough. That is tough. These are both one of my favorites. I would probably watch Dil To Pagal Hai actually, because I love dancing and the whole dancing scene in that movie is really, really cool. There are honestly so many questions about who would I choose, Mohak or YouTube? Mohak or YouTube? Such a controversial question, guys. I feel like I'm on Coffee with Karan and on the rapid fire round. Would you spend your money on clothes or on traveling? I would probably spend 3/4 of my money on traveling and spend 1/4 in Sarojini Nagar. So I have a good amount of clothes too. Would you marry within a week or never marry? कितने टफ क्वेश्चन है यार, कहाँ कहाँ से सोचे. Then fine, I'll marry in a week. Like never getting married is like a longer commitment. I'll marry in a week. Would you like to tell us a little bit about how your and Moha's love started to grow? Let me just say that we were in the same college and we weren't friends at first, and Then we became friends and really good friends. Okay, there's so many questions about if I would marry Mohak. क्या हो रहा है गाइज, तो मेरी चाइल्ड मैरिज कराओगे, बालिका वधु क्या हो रहा है? वुड यू एवर ऑडिशन फॉर एनी रियलिटी शो? ओके, लेट मी टेल योर स्टोरी. डिस्क्लेमर, ओके ओके, जस्ट डोंट जज मी. ओके, सो व्हेन आई वाज इन सेवेंथ ग्रेड, रोडीज 4, सीजन 4 वाज गोइंग ऑन, एंड आई थॉट यार ये कितना कूल शो है, एंड डोंट जज, एवरीवन इन माय क्लास यूज्ड टू वॉच इट एंड लव इट, एंड आई थॉट यू नो व्हेन आई बिकम 18 आई एम डेफिनेटली गोना गो ऑडिशन फॉर रोडीज एंड बी अ रोडी, एंड देन आई काइंड ऑफ ग्रू अप. And then I decided that I should never think of such a thing again. Would you rather H&M or Forever 21? H&M it is. Alright, so that's it for today's video. I tried to answer as many questions as I could. And let's just talk about the giveaway now. The good stuff for which you've been hanging around till the end. So I thought, you know, what should I do for 200k? I wanted to be something fun, something special. So I came up with the idea that I will take you shopping. And the best thing is, it doesn't matter if you're in Delhi or any other city. It's open for people all over India. And we're gonna do a Skype session or a Hangout session, whatever you prefer, and I'm gonna help you shop online. So that's gonna be like a little shopping date, and we're gonna have a fun evening. So I think it'll be a really cool way for us to hang out, and I'm gonna choose one winner for this. All you need to do to enter is just be subscribed to my channel, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and just leave a comment below. I'm gonna pick someone random, and yeah, best of luck, and yeah, just thank you guys, because 200k is honestly a huge milestone for us, and it's just something I wanted to get to since so long, and now it is finally here. Honestly, can't believe it. Actually, it's amazing. It is so amazing. I cannot thank you guys enough. Virtual hug, guys. Virtual hug. So I'm gonna announce the winner here in the comments, and I'm gonna reply to the person who's won. So keep a lookout for that, and I'll see you next time. Bye.